It is workable, providing you've got the telecommunications infrastructure in your country. So in China and Mongolia, yes. Australia, no. And by the way, this is a bit of a surprise to you, but simply because we don't have the reliable phone network, they've got to be able to talk to each other and know where the other cars are and have full situational awareness. This might be a surprise to you, but Australia has virtually the same GDP as Russia.